Welcome to another Pest Sniper Northwest production. Warning, graphic pesting video. This video contains images of pests being shot with an air rifle. Do not watch if likely offended. Hello, ladies and gents. So I'm often asked, how do I get my permissions? Well, this particular one was word of mouth, but it got me to thinking that it doesn't take a huge outfit to have a pest problem. This place had some chickens, some ducks, 4 pigs, and maybe 20 head of cattle. And I got 56 rats out of here. So I just admonish you guys to look through your local free ads, at, like Craigslist and OfferUp, and roadside signs that, where people are selling eggs or butchered, you know, products like pigs or beef, and pull in and maybe buy some of their product and strike up a conversation and see if they have a pest issue. Another good place to check is Facebook. Look for local groups that raise chickens, pigs, or livestock in general, and monitor them to see if anybody is talking about pest problems, or just post into the group saying that you're available to mitigate pests. Think I might have tagged the fence wire here. This one moved just as I was taking the shot, taking it in the gut, And you can see here, he's kind of crawling around. He's kind of just went underneath that one. He's really struggling. He's as good as dead, seeing that there are no rat hospitals. And then this guy, pulling, trying to be dramatic, dying all over the place. I don't know how many I got here. All I can say is let the bodies fall. This one looks like it's trying to eat or move its fallen buddy.
Yeah.
a little hide and go seek here. But curiosity eventually killed the rat. They just kept coming out at this spot. I just drained my mag here, so I was just watching, and it was kind of interesting to see how the one that I just shot was flopping all over just in the background and didn't seem to affect this one at all. Oh, and these shots were taken the first visit to this permission, the 2nd of May 2019. And these remaining shots were taken a week later. Didn't quite get a double here. Here's the second of the two. I think it's injured. You can see it's kind of acting erratically. But I had the opportunity to take him out.